Father, today we come back here and we give back our resources to you, our tithes and our offerings, God, as an act of worship, because it all belongs to you anyway. So Father, please use these offerings, these tithes, these gifts from cheerful hearts today to further your kingdom as we take your gospel to not just our community, but to the ends of the earth. So Father, today we praise you and we worship you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. All God's people said.
Amen.